And Mordecai, this is my favorite part, he got Haman's old job. The number two guy in the whole kingdom. Now, bang. And Esther, what a gal. She showed more courage than 10 kings and saved her people. Now, she wasn't born for greatness. She didn't go to school for it. She just learned that sometimes God has plans so big only He can see them. All she had to do was believe. Yup, she was just a regular kid. Just like you.